who's played a significant role, whose contribution has played a pivotal role in the success of the brand Pepe Jeans. He's been with the brand for over 5 years now and has doubled the turnover and introduced key categories like kids wear and footwear to the Pepe Jeans portfolio. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the Managing Director and CEO Pepe Jeans India, Mr. Kavindra Mishra. Woo!
Thank you.
First of all, Mr. Mishra, congratulations on the ever-growing success of the brand. And could you please tell us more about this exciting collaboration?
Well, Pooja, you have spoken everything what I was thinking I will speak about. But you know what, I think I will just go back a little and talk about, as a brand, what we have done. As Pooja said, last 45 years, but do you know the fact that this brand was started by three Indians in London? So it was started by three Gujarati brothers, Shah brothers in London in 1973. So it has got a very strong Indian connect. Globally, we have had very, very strong personalities as brand ambassadors. We have had Ashton Kutcher, we have had Kate Moss, Ronaldo. And the way we have been growing in India, we always thought that can we have an India-specific campaign? So what we see or what we are going to unveil today is a campaign which the first time outside the global headquarters in London, a campaign has been shot in any country, which is in India.
Right.
So we wanted to have someone who represents the brand well, has a very strong connect with RTG, which is the today's youth, like the today's millennials. Somebody who comes out to be very confident, very fashionable, is seen as somebody who has achieved on his own. And I think that is where we were very excited to collaborate with Siddharth. And we had a great fun during our Spring Summer 18 campaign. As you said, it's about made to create. So we have created things, we have worked on fashion, and we believe that a great effort has been done by all of us. And many thanks to Siddharth for his involvement in this campaign, and look forward to everyone seeing it and their reaction to that.
Well, absolutely, yes. Thank you so much, Mr. Mishra. And it is time now to invite that man on stage, the scintillating star of Bollywood industry, the most adorable and the heartthrob of town, Siddharth Malhotra. I must say, you look smashing in those denims.
Thank you. Thank you, Mumbai.
So, that's could you tell us more about your association with Pepe Jeans?
Yes, absolutely. Well, first of all, we all know this brand. This brand needs no introduction. Especially for me, I grew up with this brand in Delhi. I've lived in them in my college days. And I used to hate getting them washed for some reason because I felt I would miss out on one day. So my mom used to really complain. But yeah, it's I think what makes it special for I think me and everybody else here today for this campaign is that for the first time Pepe Jeans is using an Indian face.
Yes.
And I'm pretty kicked to be that face. It's a brand that I definitely wear. It's a brand that I've looked up to, and it's a brand that is becoming catered especially for India this time. So we're super kicked with this campaign.
Well, and what do denims mean to you?
Well, for me, I think denims are like my perfect girl. You know, I think it's sexy yet simple. It's versatile, has a lot of expression, and it only gets better with age. So I'm looking for a girl who's like Pepe Jeans. Please help. Aapke brand ke andar aisa bhi
hota. You cannot leave that stage.
Okay, that's later stage. At least they have plans, so that's good.
Well, yes, a big round of applause for them. Woohoo! All right, it's time now for, time for something that we've all been waiting for. Let's unveil the campaign.
Absolutely.
spectacular. So now it was a lot of fun. I mean, it looked like a lot of fun shooting. Yeah.
Amazing. I think one of the best campaigns that I have done in recent times, the look, the feel, and we were just discussing the amount of fun we had on set. This setup here is one of my favorite that comes across in the campaign as well. And even the tagline, made to create, so it's a very super cool tagline for us. For our season is just there, for me, okay, so I'm happy and made to create with these elements right here. Well, and just to make it a little more interesting for all the people here, there's too much light, I can't see them, but I want to pick the guys who are wearing denims, especially Pepe jeans, in this crowd here. Or just like, I see girls are wearing much more comfortable clothing, so.
Okay.
We've got guys and girls who are wearing Pepe jeans here, in front. Oh wow, okay. So can we have you guys on stage?
Woo! Oh,
after seeing it,
that's our round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, hi, how are you, man? What's up, how are you, man? Lovely, okay, that's great, that's okay, Pepe jeans has done half the sales in Phoenix Mills. Hello, hi, how are you guys? What's up? So well, since you all are wearing such cool Pepe jeans of different shades, we're also going to show you how comfortable they are. They come in handy obviously every day and everything else, also come in handy while dancing. And I love dancing in mine, so we're going to see if you guys do the moves, but the moves will be mine, huh? So you'll have to do special Pepe jeans moves for one of my own songs, whichever song. Do you have any songs here? Can we have Kala Chashma, please? Thank you guys. You guys performed really well, man. Thank you to all of you guys for coming on. You're great sports.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you, Siddharth, for taking the energy to absolutely another level. Thank you. Well, can I request Kavindra and Siddharth to please welcome right here for a photo op? Yeah?
Yeah, absolutely. Gives you to customize your own denim is an option right there. As you can see, those are my initials right there. So thank you, Pepe.
For being such a sport, and any parting message for a lovely audience out there?
Well, as you can see, I think just the love right here, the excitement is all I need. Yeah. Love the energy, and thank you so much. And I will see you guys soon. Right? Oh, actually, we're going right to the store if you guys don't need.
We're going to have a quick question and answer session with the media, some friends from the media, all yours.
Yeah.
you how excited you are, like being a first Indian brand ambassador. So how excited you are, like, did you ever think about it?
I think it's very odd, you know, for me, growing up in Delhi, seeing those hoardings and going into a store of clothing and then, you know, it's very, it's such an aspirational brand at that time to collect our pocket money at college and buy it and see only foreign faces at it. And today, to be the first Indian face is definitely something I'm very proud of and makes me very happy and emotional at the same time. I feel it's great. India should have their own face. You know, it talks about how the country is also growing. For a brand like
Okay, so
apart
from this, one bad habit you want to change about you?
One bad habit you want to change about me? Well, yeah, as I said, you know, my mom used to complain, I hate letting go of my denims and cleaning them. And she used to find ways to steal my denim out of my closet to wash them, because I still love wearing them to college every day. But luckily I've improved. I wear wash clothes now every day and they smell nice, I hope so. So I think that's been changed. Personal hygiene has changed. Well, luckily I have more than just two jeans now, all thanks to Pepe. So I can wear one and wash the other ones and luckily have a clean wardrobe.
Your left. Hello. When it comes to styling, these are events that you have to change according to the event, you have to dress and stuff like that. Do you follow anyone who is
No, first of all, I think I have a lovely team of stylists who make me look the way I do. Today is all thanks to Pepe. But yeah, I think not following, I think I've never tried to follow anybody else's trend. It's far more interesting if you make your style your own, your personality comes out. What you like might not be liked by other people. What looks good on you might not look good on other people. So I think it's so individual, it's very difficult to follow somebody. But yeah, that being said, Bollywood has been a main influence. I think Mr. Bachchan or even Saif Ali Khan in the film industry.
Also, if you are made to create your next role, people obviously love you in a gallery. They love your performance. Agar agli film mein, if you are made to create your role, wo kya hota? The one biopic that you are doing, usme kuch changes karne hote?
I think what we haven't seen for a while is to have our own Indian superhero. I don't know what powers, but I could create one. I could create a nice, good character which lends itself to India and is for our Desi audience and a Desi character. So if somebody's superhero, that would be great.
Alright, one last question. Anyone?
The gentleman in the denim right there with good Punjabi moves.
I think they're just too nervous, I guess.
So wait, we're also doing questions.
So there are the news that Irfan Khan is not well or something. You want to say something about him, something like that?
You said it, and what else do I say on that?
Any wishes or something?
Any wishes to him? I'll make personal wishes to him. And what he said, I'm not exactly clear about the details. We've not heard it from his own words or his own mouth, but it's extremely sad. And we're hoping he recovers and has a party better time with this, whatever he's going through.
Here we go. That's the end of the question answer session. Thank you so much, Siddharth, for being with us, giving us your time.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, you're lovely. Thank you. And thank you, Mumbai. I will see you guys soon.
Well, thank you so much for being such a lovely audience, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as we enjoyed putting this event up. Well, time to say goodbye and say super stylish this summer.
So, Siddharth, congratulations for the first brand ambassador campaign in India. So, made to create, like, totally created in campaign, we have seen, we totally enjoyed.
Bilkul. Jaisa ki humne pehle kaha, it's the first time Pepe Jeans London is using an Indian face. First time we have our own Indian campaign. I think that's a very, very special feeling. I grew up with Pepe Jeans. Apne college days mein, main denim mein rehta tha, pure दिन हफ्ते हफ्ते माय मॉम यूज्ड टू कंप्लेन कि यार गिव इट आई वांट टू कीप इट फॉर वॉशिंग एज अ नहीं आई वांट टू वेयर इट टुमारो आल्सो एंड देन टुडे टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस कैंपेन व्हिच फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इज डूइंग समथिंग फॉर इंडिया स्पेसिफिकली इज अ ग्रेट फीलिंग यार Pepe jeans is so comfortable and versatile. I feel you can wear it for any occasion. Abhi jo maine pehna hai, this is something which is meant for, I would say, activity. Abhi hum log bahar dance kar rahe the. I could wear these denims. They're extremely comfortable. Ya raat ko aap pehen ke ja sakte ho. You can wear it in school, college. There's nothing else like denims, which goes with everything,
yeah.
And it never goes out of fashion. it's absolutely, I think, especially for me, having a journey from Delhi to coming to the industry, working in a profession like Bollywood, and then to be faces of these amazing brands, be it Open Man or Pepe Jeans now in London, is a great feeling. I think it's something that is very emotional. I'm very happy about the state that I'm in, I'm working hard to keep this going. Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. I have friends of my one particular association in Delhi. Sometimes I send it to them. My mother distributes it. Yahan pe Bombay mein aapke old clothes ho jo aap nahi use kar rahe, you can definitely give out for charity. Whether it's I live close to Mount Mary Church, so wahan pe I've given it a lot of times. But I think that's the way it should be done. I've had hands me down from my brother. मैं अपने बड़े भाई के बचपन में वो कपड़े पहनता था व्हेन आई कुड फिट इनटू इट सो वी फॉलोड दैट आई थिंक एवरी मिडिल क्लास हाउस होल्डर हैज फॉलोड इट नाउ व्हेन आई एम इन अ पोजीशन टू गिव आई एम गिविंग इट टू चैरिटी इन अदर किड्स और पीपल हुएवर गेट्स टू वेयर माय क्लोथ्स ओल्ड क्लोथ्स वेल यस दिस ईयर देयर आर टू फिल्म्स वन इज डेफिनेटली विक्रम बत्रा'स बायोपिक एंड देयर इज अनदर वन इज अ कॉलेज फिल्म व्हिच वी गेट टू टाइटल सो एज़ सून एज़ वी गेट द टाइटल वी विल अनाउंस इट Well, as I've already said, like, I think for me, denim is like my ideal woman. She's is sexy yet simple, very versatile and expressive, and only gets better with age. So, thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Siddharth.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.